ओके, एनीबडी डाउट अबाउट सेकंड क्वेश्चन इन न्यूमेरिकल? यस
यस सर।
सर।
ओके, टू सी एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस टू इंटू टू सी माइनस वन इंटू एक्स प्लस थ्री सी स्क्वायर इक्वल टू जीरो, सी इज लेस देन जीरो। ओके, हैज टू डिस्टिंक्ट रियल रूट्स, वन बाई ए एंड वन बाई बी। रूट्स ऑफ दिस इक्वेशन आर वन बाई ए एंड वन बाई बी। नाउ दे वांट वैल्यू ऑफ द डिटरमिनेंट, वन प्लस ए वन वन, वन वन प्लस बी वन वन वन, वन प्लस सी। ओके, इफ आई एक्सपैंड दिस आई विल गेट वन प्लस ए इंटू वन प्लस बी इंटू वन प्लस सी। आई कैन डायरेक्टली एक्सपैंड एंड ऑल्सो आई कैन टेक ए कॉमन, बी कॉमन, सी कॉमन, आई विल डू समथिंग अबाउट इट। इफ आई एक्सपैंड डायगनली लाइक दिस, प्लस वन प्लस वन माइनस वन प्लस ए माइनस वन प्लस बी माइनस वन प्लस सी। ओके, दिस वन इज वन प्लस ए प्लस बी प्लस सी प्लस ए बी प्लस बी सी प्लस सी ए प्लस ए बी सी, एंड हियर थ्री एंड देयर थ्री विल गेट कैंसल, यू विल बी गेटिंग माइनस ए माइनस बी माइनस सी। So this a plus b plus c, this mine will cancel. Finally, the expansion of this determinant is ab plus bc plus ca plus abc. If you actually take abc common here, it becomes 1 by c plus 1 by b plus 1 by a plus 1. We can get this answer another way. Take a common here, b common here, c common here. You will get abc common. Here you will get 1 by a plus 1, 1 by a, 1 by a. Here you can take b common, 1 by b, 1 by b plus 1, 1 by b. Here you can take c common, 1 by c, 1 by c, 1 by c plus 1. If you add all the rows, you will get 1 plus 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c. You can do that way also. So one is this way to expand. Another one is after this you do r1 as r1 plus r2 plus r3. And you add all of them, you get 1 plus 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c. All right, you'll get one full row same, and you can take that common. You'll get the same answer. After getting one, try to convert it to zeros. So either you do that way or you just expand directly. This is the answer of the determinant. Okay. Now they want the value of this as a number using this data, which we are not yet used. Should I take some of the roots here or product of the roots here? Let me see. If I take sum of the roots here for the quadratic equation, 1 by a plus 1 by b, and this one, this is 2 into 2c minus 1 by 2c. If I split it, it is 2 minus 1 by c. If I bring this side, I am getting 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c is equal to 2. Okay, so this is based on the sum of the roots. If I have taken product of the roots, what will happen? If I take product, 1 by a into 1 by b is 3c square by 2c. Okay, c, c will cancel, and that side you will get abc equal to 2 by 3. Okay, so the main point is the determinant came like this. This value they are telling one way, this value they are telling one way. This value comes from sum of the roots, this value comes from product of the roots. In the place of ABC, what I can write? 2 by 2. In the place of 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C, what I can write? 2. 2 plus 1 is 3, 3, 3 will cancel, you will get.
Sir, value of 1 by C we know, sir.
We don't know. But we don't need it, because 1 by a plus 1 by b is 2 minus 1 by c. Bring this minus 1 by e here, we get 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c equal to 2. Right?
Okay.
Some of the roots gave finally gave us this. product of the roots finally gave us this. This result and this result we substituted in this place.
Okay.
Okay.
Just
and for expanding, yeah, for expanding this determinant, two ways. One method is directly, one method is take A common, B common, C common, and then do this operation, which I did not done completely. After this, if you do R1 as R1 plus R2 plus R3, finally you'll get this answer. Then you have to substitute.
Okay.
This is a past year mains question,
sir,
I think. Yes, please.
Can you explain how did you get the value of 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C?
Yeah, here. Here 1 by A plus 1 by B is there. That is same as 2 minus 1 by C, right?
Yes,
this
sir.
Minus 1 by C, bring this side, you get. This minus 1 by C, add it here, no?
Yeah, okay, sir. Okay, sir.
All right. I would have written more clearly. It looks like some G, but it's okay. Anybody doubt about third question?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to erase the second one. Anybody needs more time?
Sir, 1 minute. Don't drop the part.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, third question. Now we have a 3x3 matrix. Normally here det A means det of the elements are A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. But det of B they are referring to 3 power I plus j minus 2 AJI. Okay. Okay. 3 power 1 plus 1 minus 2, it is not A11. Okay. 3 power, of course, I can transpose it also, but it's okay. Let me write as it is. This is 1 plus 2 minus 2 into A21. This is 3 power 1 plus 3 minus 2 into A31. This is 3 power 2 plus 1 minus 2 into normally A21, but now A12. 3 power 2 plus 2 minus 2 into A22. 3 power 2 plus 3, because they said Bij is 3 power I plus J minus 2 into Aji. Using this, I'm writing what is B11, what is B12, what is B13. This is 3, 2 plus 3 minus 2 into A23. 3, 2. Next, 3 power 3 plus 1 minus 2 into A13. 3 power 3 plus 2 minus 2 into A23. This is A33. 3 power 3 plus 3 minus 2 into A33. Okay. Now, this determinant and this determinant, there is a relation. Or they're asking this set by this set, what it is. I did not read the question completely, but this one. Yes, please.
Sir, if we look at the principal diagonal, we are... Sir, means like here, sir, from principal opposite diagonal, sir, from left, from right to left, from right to left, sir.
Okay.
From right to left, sir. From right to left, we are getting all three squares, sir.
Yeah, these are getting
right
three.
Right to left, sir.
Yeah,
sir. And from below that, two elements are there, no, sir. We are getting three cubes, sir.
Yeah. These are three squares. These are 3 power 1. Okay.
3 power 0, sir. Top
one. Yeah. Yeah. So somebody can do that way also. For example, when you simplify this, here you will get A11. Here 3A21 and 3A12. Here 3 square A31, 3 square A22, and 3 square A13. Here 3 cube A32 and 3 cube A23. And 3 power 4, A33. Yes. Do not see the down part. Okay. If somebody can expand directly, no problem. You will get the same answer as the original one. Okay. Where 3 power 6, you can get. See carefully. This into this, what will come? Extra 3 power 6 only, na?
Yes, sir.
This into this, 3 power 6, this into 3 power 6. If I take this into this, is that also 3 power 6?
Yes, sir.
Here also this into this is 3 power 6. Okay. So when you really expand this carefully, whatever you get here, same element, but 3 power 6. Whatever you get here, same element, 3 power 6. Everything will be 3 power 6. You can easily say it is 3 power 6 times det of A. Because when you expand it, 3 power 6 will come. That is one way to do it. Another way to do it is, right here, even without writing all this, I can say something. A power M plus N, I can write A power M into A power N, right?
Yes,
can I take 3 power 1 common in the first row?
Yes, sir.
And 3 square common in the second row. And 3 cube common in the third row. Right?
Yes, sir.
Next, in the first column, I can take 3 power 1 common based on this. 3 square common here. And 3 cube common here. Okay. So I'll get 3 common like this, 3 square common like this, 3 cube common like this. 3 common like this, 3 square common like this, 3 cube common like this. Apart from that, I can get 3 power minus 2 common in each row also. Right?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yeah. So I wrote all this so that you will realize what is I, what is every time. But once you have some, that means experience, everything you don't have to write, you can do something in that mind level. You can easily say determinant of B is 3 common, 3 square common, 3 cube common in first row, second row, third row. In first column 3, next 3 square, next 3 cube, and 3 power minus 2, 3 power minus 2, 3 power minus 2 in each row or each column, one of them, anything is okay. Once you've done that, all the 3's are completely gone. Everything is gone. Only A's are left, and that is det of A. Actually, the det of A transpose, because Ij became Aj, but det of A and det of A transpose are same. There's no difference. Okay. So,
sir,
what is this
part? Sir, A power
I by M and N you separated them.
Yeah, yeah. 3 power 6 into debt of A transpose. This, for example, if you have this one, can't you write this as 3 cube into 3 square into 3 power minus 2?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So, like that, this also 3 cube into 3 cube into 3 power minus 2. This also 3 cube into 3 power 1 into 3 power minus 2. So, you'll get 3 cube common, right?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Yeah. Okay, is everybody clear? How could I take 3 common in the first row because of these 1? How could I take common 3 square and 3 cube? And because of the second one, second 2, second 3, so I took 3 common like this, 3 square common like this, 3 cube. Even if you don't see that, you can see it here. Tell me in the second row what I can take common. 3.
Sir, here,
and here 3 square. If I take 3 common, this will become 1. This will become 3, this will become 3 square. Here if I take 3 square common, this will become 1, this will become 3, this will become 3 square. So already I got 3 and 3 square common. One more 3 in the column, one more 3 square in the column. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Even if you do that way also, anyway, this is 3, this is 3 square, this is 3 cube. This is 3 square, this is 3 cube, and this is 3 power 4. You will get 3 into 3 square in row wise. Second row, third row, second column, third column into delta of A transpose, which is finally 3 power 6 into delta of A. So basically, one thing, whenever this meeting ends now, you rejoin with the same link. Is it okay?
Okay, sir. Yes,
sir. Because I'm using a free version of Zoom. Okay, I'm using a free version. You just join with the same link whenever it ends. Okay. Yeah, we have 8 more minutes. But when it suddenly ends, just join with the same link.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Yeah, what is it they want? Debt of B is 81. What is debt of A? Okay, so we got debt of B is equal to 3 power 6 into debt of A. So debt of A is equal to debt B by 3 power 6. 81 by 3 power 6. That is 1 by 9. Then decimals will come, which is 1 by 9, 0.11 or something. Yeah, they give 0.11 because it is 1 by 9. Yeah, I wrote little left. Okay, so after all this, this is the main thing. Debt of B is 3 power 6 into debt A. So debt A is debt B by 3 power 6. Debt B is 81. 81 by 3 power 6 is 1 by 9, which is 0.1.
Sir?
Yes, please.
Sir, is it debt of A transpose or just A?
Debt of A transpose same as debt A, right?
Okay, sir.
A is not equal to A transpose, but debt of A equal to debt of A transpose.
Okay.
Okay, I'm erasing this whole thing. Okay, anybody doubt about fourth question?
No, sir.
Okay, you just take the 3x4 matrix, you can easily do it, right?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. The fifth question, anybody any doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay. Actually, if you take delta equal to 0, how many values of lambda you are getting? Anybody has a solution with you in the fifth question?
Two, sir.
When you take, you are getting two values. What are they?
2, -8.
2, -2 and -8. Okay, in that, so whenever lambda is not 2 and not minus 8, you need solution. When it is 2, it is infinite solutions or no solution?
Infinite solution, I think.
So. No solution, sir, when it's 2.
It's 2,
and
no
lambda
solution,
is 2,
sir.
No solution. And when lambda is minus 8? When lambda is minus 8, what is happening? Don't know. You have to verify that. Okay. If somebody has doubt, I'll discuss with them. Okay. Anybody doubt about sixth question?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Seven.
Sixth question, sir. What? AMD means what? AMD, sir.
AMD, where is AMD in sixth question?
There, sir.
ADJ, oh, okay. That is end by mistake. End only by mistake type. Like. Okay.
Okay, sir, understood.
Okay, seventh question, any doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Yes, sir.
Seventh question, yes, somebody's saying. Okay, fine. A minus 2B plus C they gave anyway. So we will do R1 as R1 plus R3 minus 2R3. R1 as R1 plus R3 minus 2R2. What will happen? The original determinant is X plus A, X plus 2, X plus 1. X plus B, X plus 3, and X plus 2. X plus C, and X plus 4, and X plus 3. Okay, usually these things are in AP, that would have been 0, but ABC are not in AP yet. Okay, I can write R1 as R1 plus R3 minus 2R2. When I add these two and remove twice of this, it will be A plus C minus 2B. Here, this plus this minus double of this is 0, this is 0. We will get X plus B, X plus 3, X plus 2, X plus C, X plus 4, and X plus 3. Now, when you just expand, it will come A plus C minus 2B into, this is X square plus 6X plus 9 minus X square minus 8X plus minus 6X plus 8 minus 8. X square will cancel, 6X will cancel, 9 minus 8 is. So, answer you are getting finally A plus C minus 2B. The value of the determinant is A plus C minus 2B and they gave that as 1 in the question. Okay, so this A plus C minus 2B in the question should give you an idea that you have to add these two and remove twice of this, which you are normally doing when these they are in AP. Because when you take AP, this plus this will be double of this. That's it. Is it okay, seventh one?
Yes, sir.
But just 1 minute, sir. I'll copy.
Okay. Anybody doubt about eighth one?
Sir, what will be the answer, sir?
It is 1a, a square, 1b, b square, 1a square, a cube and all. Na? The formula for, if you take a determinant 1, a square and a cube. Similarly, 1, b square, b cube.
I got 1. The answer, sir. But I'm getting different answers, sir. I'm getting very big answers.
Awesome. 8000 or something. What is the answer?
715000.
Okay, maybe let us see, maybe some calculation mistake. It is A minus B into B minus C into C minus A into it is fifth degree,
sir,
right?
AB plus BC plus CS.
Oh, achha. I think if I remove this square, what is the answer given in the textbook? Here, something else, sir?
Minus 2000, sir.
Oh, let us see, if you remove square, then what would be the answer? A minus B into B minus into C minus A into A plus B plus. Maybe that is the answer given, I think, by mistake. Minus 2000 comes from that, I guess. Okay. Yeah, I think mostly everybody joined back again.
Sir, please don't rub 7.6.
Okay. Yeah, 81 answer comes big if you take as it is. What is the answer coming? Somebody said?
71,50,000.
Okay, that's right, I think. If you remove the squares in the second row, then it will be like A minus B into B minus C into C minus A into A plus B plus C. I think then you may get this 8,000 or something. Is it okay for 8th question?
Okay, sir.
So, once
again,
you screen it again.
I'm just saying, you take 1A, A square, 1B, B square, and 1C, C square. For this determinant, we have a standard formula, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
A minus B into B minus into C minus into A plus B plus C. If it is square here, cube here, yes, please.
Sir, now, here, square and cube, 1 degree removed, sir, means above 25, 35, 40 and below 25.
No. This is A cube, B cube, C cube, sorry. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So,
okay.
Basically, we have some formulas for this. They just took A as
25. Yes, A minus B into B minus C into C minus A into A plus B plus C.
Yeah, so you take A as 25, B as 35, C as 45. If the question is as it is, some 71,50,000 is the answer. If you can remove the squares in the second row, I think we'll get that 8,000. Is it okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, mains material is done. We'll go to advanced material now.
Sir, level 2 is there.
Yeah, level 2 is, I said, we'll do in revision time because some questions may require understanding of some trigonometry or differentiation, something like that. That's the reason we kept them. Okay. Okay, mains material is done. Advanced material. You tried single answer questions, right, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay, first question I should tell somebody's asking. Okay, let us. I think just find A square and A cube, will find a pattern, right?
Sir, first one It's okay, sir. We can do it.
Somebody asked him.
Okay, sir.
Okay, A is 2 minus 2 minus 2. Let us find A square. 2 minus 2 minus 2, 2, 2 minus 2 minus 2. Okay, first line, first row into first column, 4 plus 4, 8. This into this is minus 4 plus 4, minus 8. This into this is minus 8 and this into this is plus 8. So you can see this is 4 times this. Of course, here itself I can take 2 common, I would have done something, but it's okay. I got A square equal to 4A, right?
2 square A, sir.
4A, right? A square equal to 4A.
Yes,
sir. When I take A cube, it will become 4A square. That A square will become 4A again. It will become 4 square A. When I take a power 4 and multiply with a for both sides, you will get 4 square into a square. And that a square is 4a, it will become 4 cube a. So you can see a square is 4a, a cube is 4 square a power 4 is 4 cube a.
Option a, 2 into n minus 1.
So a power n will be 4 power n minus 1 into a, or 2 square whole power n minus 1 into a, 2 power 2n minus 2 into a. You can write like this. For this. Okay.
Sir?
Yeah, yes. Okay, first one is clear, right?
Sir, instead of finding the pattern, so can we do like multiply with a inverse on the left side of the both sides? And then we shall do, can we take debt, sir, debt on both sides?
No, because debt of a whole power n may be that means here you can take debt, but let's say the question is not even given, that a power n equal to 2 power k into a is not at all given. You want to know whether really a power 8 is some multiple of a or not. I don't think we can find that by debt. But here everything is given. You want to apply that? No problem. You can apply. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So you want to do by debt method? Nothing wrong here because already they gave what is the result. Okay. But if it is a subjective question and they say find a power n in terms of a. Okay. We don't even know that is a multiple of a, so we are not sure. But as you said, debt can be taken to find k. We'll get it.
Sir, okay. Second question once can you
answer? Yeah, I'll discuss. But first question is clear, right? So first question, apart from finding the pattern and guessing it, how to prove is obviously, you know, by the pattern you can guess it. But finally, if you want to prove properly, you could use mathematical induction. Okay, for n equal to 1, it is 2. And for n equal to k, we assume true, and true for k plus 1. That's how we can prove it is forever. But this is a simple pattern we can guess also. Okay, second question, I don't think I'm going to tell any method. Really find A inverse and then find trace of that. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
There is one more thing I can do it, which I... Just a minute. All right, no problem. That's okay. Yeah, what I'm telling about this is, when I discussed about Cayley-Hamilton theorem the last class, I wanted to talk about 2x2 matrix satisfies a quadratic equation. I discussed about that.
Yes,
but
sir.
Not about, similarly, if you do for 3x3, okay?
Cubic polynomial.
3x3, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. You will get actually finally A cube minus A square into something plus A into something plus det of A into identity matrix equal to 0. Something like this will come, A, B minus. Okay. Now what I want to do is I want to multiply the A inverse whole cube everywhere. Then that will give me in terms of A inverse whole cube, a cubic equation. And there, if I take some of the roots, I should be getting the trace. But that is also will take time. But it's one of the way to think about it. But I think the question is expected is not all this. Simply find A inverse.
So direct method is simple.
Yeah, simply find A inverse and simply find the trace. And you don't have to find all the elements also, na? You have to just find only these elements
diagonal
by that A. Yeah, that is very simple. So it doesn't take so much time. Anyway, you have to find that A. Anyway, you have to find these three elements, the other methods also. So that will make it very simple by the form. So simply find A inverse, only the diagonal element, and add them in the data is also there. Is it all right for second question?
Yes.
Okay. Any doubt about
sir,
third question?
The second question once can you explain, sir, again?
Nothing. Just find A inverse and find the trace of that. That's all. That is the method.
Okay.
Third question, any method? Sorry, any doubt? Okay. Basically, how will you know whether something is symmetric or skew symmetric? Find the transpose of that if it comes
A
same as
or
same
matrix.
Yeah. Just 1 minute to fill the ink in. Anybody else, your father or mother in the teaching field here? Cooper, your mother is in teaching field. Anybody else?
Sir, even my mother.
Who is that?
Shanmukh, sir.
Shanmukh, what is your mother doing?
Sir, she teaches Telugu and Sanskrit, sir.
Acha, where is
Saint Francis School?
Saint Francis School, where is that?
Sir, in Madhurwada.
Madhurwada. Okay, you also studied there only, right?
Till 10th, sir.
Okay, yeah. Anybody else, father or mother in the teaching field? Indu Hakni, you said your father is teacher, right? Indu Hakni is not there. Sonika, are you there in the class? Okay, I don't want to read out the names. Some people are not submitting homework, mathematical lesson. The examples only, not even exercise, I asked it. Okay, third question.
Sir.
Yes, please.
Sir, the numerical 8th question, even if we remove the squares, we are getting the answer as 2,10,000.
No, let us see that. That is A minus B into B minus C into C minus A into A plus B plus C, right? 25 minus 35 minus 10. 35 minus 45 minus 10. 45 minus 25 is 20, and 25 plus 35 plus 45, the sum is
105, sir.
105.
Okay. And if you take this, 210. Ah, yes, 210, and after that, 3 zeros. Then you are getting 2,10,000.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So either way, answer is not there. Okay. Then as well, we correct the answer as that 71 lakh, somebody said, right? No. Thank you. A inverse B inverse whole transpose.
Sir, B transpose in B trans inverse of B transpose into inverse of A transpose.
Yeah. Yeah, first the second one transpose, next first one transpose. Okay, next. B inverse whole transpose, I can write a B transpose whole inverse. And A inverse whole transpose is A transpose whole inverse. B transpose, I can write B. It will be B inverse. A transpose, I can write A inverse. Okay. If it comes as it is only symmetric, otherwise it is not. But still, if this and this are same, I'll tell you how to prove it. B inverse into A inverse. I would have written the B, it's okay. I can write it as AB whole inverse. But AB whole inverse is same as BA whole inverse because in the question they gave AB equal to BA. And yes, BA sir. Whole inverse is A inverse into B. Okay. So as it is, if we apply transpose, we are getting this. And normally with this, we cannot tell it is symmetric. But in the question they gave AB equal to BA. So this can be written like this, and then this way. Now, something transpose came, that matrix itself. So, it is symmetric matrix.
Yes, I understood.
Jashint, where is your mother working?
Online teaching profession, sir. Name check.
Oh, in check. Achha, okay. That means they write the solutions and send that one, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, yeah. Which subject?
Computer science, sir.
Computer science. Okay. So your mother is what, with BTech computer science or something?
Yes, sir. Master's BTech in computer.
Master's in computers. Okay. But she doesn't work offline anywhere.
Sorry, sir.
She is not working offline anywhere, just only online.
Yes, sir. For now, online, sir.
Earlier, before COVID?
Before COVID, offline only, sir.
Where, in Chegg or outside?
Sorry, sir?
Before COVID, Chegg or outside she is to work?
Chegg, sir.
Oh, Chegg. So, she is an employee of Chegg, who works in the offline itself, in going to over.
Yes, sir.
That SRK Towers or something is there, that one only, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The stopper stop above.
Stopper stop now.
Yeah. Then your mother must be knowing Vinay Kumar, sir, right? Your mother is working in Chegg from how many years? Jacinth, are you there? Yes, okay. All right, fourth question. Anybody any doubt?
Yes, sir.
Okay. A and B are two non-singular symmetric matrices. AB equal to BA, then A inverse B. I think it is symmetric because A inverse is also symmetric and we will write a solution for that.
Sir, the answer is, I think, skew symmetric matrix that was.
No. Because the question is, they are symmetric matrices. There is no chance of getting minus. Okay. Or we may not be able to conclude. We'll see that. Okay. A inverse B whole transpose. Okay. For us, just given AB equal to BA. A symmetric A transpose equal to A. B transpose equal to B. Okay. So, according to the transpose, first this one will come, next this one will come. So, we'll get B transpose first and then A inverse whole transpose. Because B is symmetric, we'll get B only. This I can write A transpose whole inverse. But A transpose is A. I know AB equal to BA, but from this can I prove this is equal to A inverse B. Okay, we know AB equal to BA. How to prove this equal to? Is that we want A inverse B. Multiply the A inverse on both sides. A inverse AB is equal to A inverse B from the left. This will become identity matrix into B is equal to A inverse B. And from the right also, let me multiply that better. Okay. A inverse from the left and A inverse from the right also.
Sir,
then this into, yeah.
Can we write it as AB inverse whole inverse?
So no, no. Unless inverse is here and here, we cannot write AB whole inverse. No, that is the problem. Is it okay?
Okay. Okay, sir.
Yeah. Anyway, one simple point. When AB equal to BA, even BA inverse equal to A inverse B also. How? Take AB equal to BA, multiply the A inverse from the left, multiply the A inverse from the right. This into this is identity matrix into B into A inverse. This is A inverse, this is B. A into A inverse is identity matrix. Identity matrix into anything will be that only. So BA inverse is equal to A inverse B. So BA inverse can be written as A inverse B from this. So something whole transpose I get, got that. So it is symmetric. So A inverse B is symmetric. If they are not given this and we are not done this way, we will not be able to prove this equal to this. Yeah. So that, so sometimes you may get stuck up somewhere. Okay. Don't worry. I think when we discuss these, you'll understand they're very simple questions, right?
Sir, both 6 and 7, sir.
Okay. Anybody doubt about fifth question?
No, sir.
Okay. What does idempotent matrix mean?
A square equal to.
Okay. So simply find A square and equate it to A. Do not find all the elements. A equal to A inverse. No. A equal to what?
A is equals to minus 3, I'm telling, sir. K.
Yeah, answer. Okay, fine.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, sixth question, let us really find A into A transpose and equate it to identity matrix. Let us see what happens.
Sir.
Yeah.
Orthogonal matrix. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, definition is orthogonal, but just let us simply find A into A transpose. Okay, I'm arranging this fourth one.
Sir, when we multiply with A into A transpose, we'll get A square plus B square plus C square is equal to 1 and AB plus BC plus CA is equal to 0.
Okay.
We know ABC, so the equation we can test.
Yeah, I think both for 6 and 7, little bit about cubic equation, somebody may not know. Okay, so I discuss that.
Roots of okay. Cubic equation A plus B.
I think many of you know that two things. X minus alpha into X minus beta equal to 0. That is X square minus X into alpha plus alpha beta equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation with alpha and beta as the roots. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Similarly, if AX square plus BX plus C equal to 0, for this roots are alpha, beta, you know alpha plus beta is minus B by A and alpha into beta is C by A. In the same way, the cubic equation with roots alpha, beta, gamma is X minus alpha into X minus beta into X minus gamma equal to 0. When I expand, I'll get X cube minus X square into alpha plus beta plus gamma plus X into alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha minus alpha beta gamma is 0. Okay. If you really multiply, you see this is like sum of the roots. This is two things, that is product of the three. So now if you take AX cube plus BX square plus CX plus D equal to 0, cubic equation whose roots are alpha, beta, gamma, then sum of the roots alpha plus beta gamma is minus B by A, like quadratic equation. Okay? But C by A is two things. Alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha is C by A. And product of the roots alpha beta gamma is not just constant by this, it's a minus. Minus D by A, because I have to compare this and this. Okay. So So we all know about quadratic equation. Similarly, cubic equation, if you have to know these three formulas, that is sum of the roots, two things and three things, for attempting these two questions. So that is where somebody might have had difficulty. So somebody could not do those two questions because you don't know about this cubic equation. Don't worry. Okay, now after these formulas, when we discuss, we'll be able to follow. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So you can note down these things somewhere if you don't know. Okay. This is not X square only. So. Other than Suresh, are you in the class, both of you?
Yes, sir.
Today is birthday of both of you, huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay, happy birthday to both the twins here.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
You have to submit the homework. I think one of your homework, why it is rejected?
Sir, I don't know.
No, what you uploaded, you should have seen it, no? Then you will know.
Sir, I think I uploaded the wrong one.
Either wrong one or maybe solution not written with all the steps. You can talk to Devram, yes, sir, if you want. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Nandan, why you submitted your homework late? Mathematical induction, first five examples. Nandan, please respond.
Yes, sir.
Why you submitted late?
I completed, but I didn't submit with first five.
Okay. Srilata, your strong subject is maths only or physics or chemistry? Which one is your relatively strong subject?
Sir, maths, sir.
Maths only, okay. Okay, now let us go to these questions. So a lot of intermediate topics you learned before only, yeah, Srilata?
No, sir. I'm learning now only.
Why? Your father must have taught in 9th or 10th class only for you many things? No.
No, sir. I just learned now only, sir.
All right. Okay. Okay. Sixth question now. I is equal to A into A transpose. A, B, C. C, A, B, B, C, A. Transpose is A, B, C. C, A, B, B, C, A. And then they want a cubic equation with A, B, C as the roots. Okay. When I expand this, first row into first column, you will get A square plus B square, C square. This into this is... AC plus BA plus CB. This into this is AB plus BC plus C. This into this CA plus AB plus BC. This is C square plus A square plus B square. Again AB plus BC plus CA. Again AB plus BC plus CA. Again AB plus BC plus CA. A square plus B square plus C square. Okay, so when I multiply this, all these six elements are coming same, and when you equate it to identity matrix, they're all zero. So we are getting only two information from this. One is equal to A square plus B square plus C square. And the second thing is zero equal to AB plus BC plus C. These are the only two things. Okay. Now, they also gave ABC equal to something in the question. Yes, we know the equation whose roots are alpha, beta, ABC, how much? P, yeah? Okay.
Sir, sir, we here A square plus B square plus C square, no, sir.
Hmm.
We can we can find A plus B plus C.
Yeah, A plus B plus C whole square is A square plus B square plus C square plus 2 times AB plus BC plus C. That is 1 plus 2 into 0, which is equal to 1. And apply this square root, will get A plus B plus C equal to plus or minus 1. That is the reason where we are getting our two answers maybe. Anyway, already I said the cubic equation with alpha, beta, gamma as the roots is x cube minus x into alpha plus beta plus gamma plus x square into plus x into alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha minus alpha beta gamma 0. X cube minus x square into alpha plus beta plus gamma is plus or minus 1 plus x into alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma
zero,
alpha
sir.
Is 0. That is AB plus BC plus C.
Minus P.
And minus P equal to 0.
So x cube is equals to minus or plus.
Okay. Whether you take plus or minus, minus or plus doesn't matter. Okay, because one time you have to take plus, one time you have to take minus only. So it is not necessary that you write minus on the top, plus on the dot. You want to write it. X cube plus or minus x square, you write minus or plus doesn't matter. Minus p equal to 0. This is the required cubic equation. Other than Shreyas, you studied in Navy Children's School, huh?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So your father gets transfer, sir, once in 3 years or something?
Yes, sir.
So from which class you were here in Vizag?
Sir, 7th.
Oh, okay. So from 7th, is already 4 years?
Five, yes, sir.
4 years. Okay. So, but for sure you'll be there for 2 years in Vizag or no?
Sorry, sir?
For 2 more years, for sure your father will be in Vizag?
Yes, sir. We'll be here only.
So he doesn't get transferred like every 3 years?
Yes, sir. It is 3 years, but we will complete 12th and move from here, sir.
Okay. So, if they want, they can hold their transfer, huh?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay, so I have another class, so I have to stop. Other doubts, so shall I hold a class tomorrow? Is it okay if you have doubts?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I'll put a message, not in the main group, I may put in the homework group, okay?
Yes, sir.
I'm not sure about the time. Mostly tomorrow, 12 to 1, is it okay for everyone?
Yes,
sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir.
Okay, so, sir, yes, sir. Please.
Sir, also about the test, sir, this time also you will keep practice test, sir, tomorrow?
No. Just last time, because you want to become familiar with the app and online way of writing exam. That's the only reason. Okay?
Okay, sir.
All right. So, tomorrow, 12 to 1, we'll meet. Okay? Thank you. May put 11:30, 11 also. I'll put a message. But 12 to 1, sure. If I put little advance, I'll inform you well in advance. Okay?
Okay, sir.